airport running on better weather. And it was literally at 9:11.